More breaking news tonight. Take a look at this video showing the moments a semi-truck crashed into a school bus in Pasco County. Wow, as we reported earlier, three children and an adult driver's assistant were hurt in that accident, but they only suffered minor injuries.